But as time went on, they overgrazed this land and ate up all the cool season grasses. Now by letting it rest, we've had a lot of the cool season grasses come back. We're able to utilize that to the best of our ability and grow more beef than we did back when it was overgrazed.